Welcome to Heat. I'm Todd Grisham alongside the executive assistant, Jonathan Coachman. What a week it's been here in the WWE. We'll talk all about it throughout the show.
Introducing first, from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 350 pounds, Umaga.
I mean, what a way to kick off Heat this week with a guy who is undefeated here in the WWE, the Samoan Bulldozer. And I feel sorry for this kid right here, Wyatt Laura. Because I don't think he has any idea what he's in for.
It's actually Wyatt Lara, but I don't think it's
like it matters.
Yeah, I think we'll have to change his name to Next Victim for Umaga. But hey, give the guy a chance. Umaga undefeated and looking very intent on staying that way.
Does that look like a guy you would ever want to mess with?
No.
Ahora, todos escúchenme. Everybody listen, to me. Hey. For all you first-time viewers, my name is Armando Alejandro Estrada. And I represent the Samoan Bulldozer, Umaga. Pero, hey, tengo preguntas. I got some questions for the hometown boy. Amigo. Are you confident? I didn't think so. Hey. You look like you've been lifting weights. You go to the gym? I didn't think so. Hey, seriously, amigo. Do you think you got a shot against my monster? ¿Cómo se dice? I don't think so. Last question, amigo. Amigo, are you prepared to get destroyed? I thought so. Get it.
Whoa, and there we go.
I mean, Wyatt had some very short answers to those questions.
Well, Armando Alejandro Estrada just kind of rubbing salt in the wound before the wound's even open. But now it is.
Well, I love the confidence that Armando has with his monster, his Samoan Bulldozer, Umaga, who absolutely has been destroying anybody and everybody in his path as of late.
You're right, Jonathan, and let's be honest, when Umaga wins, he wins in a very defining way. His opponents very rarely, if at all, get an offensive maneuver in.
Oh, look at
that! Oh my God!
Amazing!
Have you seen anything like this?
I don't think I've ever thought.
Into a Samoan drop, he just launched him in the air. And right now, Wyatt Lara is in a world of hurt.
On top of his size, the athletic ability that this guy has is simply amazing.
He's 350 pounds, he's a Samoan Bulldozer, and he's well on his way to picking up yet another victory. It's not a question of if, but when he wants to end this thing. And it appears Armando says the time is now. Well, there you have it. It was anticlimactic. We knew it was going to happen from
the
get-go.
Here is your winner, Umaga.
One of the most amazing feats of strength and agility and ability that I've ever seen.
They call it the Samoan Bulldozer for a reason. He bulldozes through every opponent they put in front of him, and it was no exception tonight.
I don't think it's any secret. It's not going to take very long for this guy to get in the Intercontinental title hunt and also in the WWE Championship hunt. It's not going to take long at all. Wow.
Still to come on Heat, 1/5 of the World Tag Team Champions, the Spirit Squad, Kenny, takes on the lean